Hi everybody and welcome back to my channel. This is a Sami Garra haul and she is located in Spain, although I found her products in the mother of all enablers channel, so that's Erika Scrap DY 29, thank you. And I admired the tiny paper haul or paper pad haul she'd made in Etsy for Sami Garra's products. And then in Instagram I saw somebody posting a cute little die set, and what she'd made with this die set, but I'm so sorry, I apologize, I can't remember who you were, but thank you so much, since I fell in love that die set. So I had to go to online and search, and I found Sami Garra there in Spain, and I was able to order straight from her website, which I will link down below. And I made an order, and it took only like 5 or 6 days to reach me here in Finland. So, and the package was beautiful. It was in my Instagram, you can see some pics of that. And there was this envelope, and inside there was the my invoice, and look, she's even got her own, can you see it, even got her own real wax seal, and this is a real thing, so I will be saving this one, this is so cute. And the little stamp set I saw in Instagram was this one. So it's a little roller skate, and it's very tiny, as you can see, and it's yellow, so it's very pretty. And there's some paper piecing, but I couldn't help, I had to have it. So like I said, I ordered it, and then I ordered a paper pad which goes with this. It's Lazos, probably, I don't know how to pronounce it, since I don't I can absolutely zero Spanish, but I think their collection is called Lazos. And I ordered this one, then I ordered the paper pad, and I love the colors. I love these, and I'll do a quick flip through with you all so you can see. 12 of the papers are double-sided and 12 are one-sided, so or single-sided, so and I think the quality of the paper is very good, so I like this. So there's this one, this one, I love this, and this, ah, look at these cassettes, oh my gosh. And then I happened to find in my stash a cassette die set. I haven't have time to make this yet, but still very pretty. And then this white polka dots on like mint green or sage probably. And this, oh my gosh, I love that little car and all the packages and rainbows and everything. And then the squares, and sunny yellows. And oh my gosh, look at these postage stamps. They are so cute. I'm gonna fussy cut this for sure. Some lines. And then there's these double-sided papers. This is like a white polka dots on orange. And some coffee pots. And cupcakes and candies. And all sorts of yumminess. And then, of course, bows. We all love them. And look. I show this one. Oh, it's just mint, white stripes on mint. And look at these hearts. Oh, they are so cute. And then some books, some candy again. And some, I'm sorry, my lighting is not the best. We've got a horrible snowstorm at the moment here in Helsinki, so it's a little bit dim lightning here in my room. So there's those clouds and pink background, and this, oh my gosh, look at this. Oh, they are so cute. I have to hoard this paper, probably. I can't use it since there's only one of each. So they multicolored stripes, and then white leaves on pink, and some colored areas, and oh, look at these two. Oh, they're so cute, like more like two, how do you say, two Valentine's Day stuff, but probably you can use it whenever if you want to. White on pink. Background, some hands holding hearts, and some of these, not dots, but whatever they are, pretty things, pretty colors, and these breakfast items, and again some yellow, some vertical stripes. Pretty, very pretty bows, white dots on mint, and there's these hearts and packages and envelopes, and oh, this is so cute. And then there's this one. And these cute paper airplanes. I like this so much. And then some stripes. And one of my other favorites, the rainbows, of course. So I really love these lazos. Then I, the paper pad. Then I ordered some. There were two different sets of vellum papers. There's three in each package, but the other one was not available anymore, so I ordered this one. And I'm gonna show this to you since they are so cute. And the heart. The oh lovely roller skates, and then these stripes. I like them all. This is nice too, but these two are my favorite. Of course, the bows and the the roller skates. And then I ordered two. Acetate pieces. Oh, I'm sorry about the glare. This is a Can you please stay there? This is a stars and polka dots, and this one is some hearts. So these acetates were not cheap, but also that's why I only wanted to order. I only ordered these two. So and then I had to try the little die set, and this is what I made. I made several different colored little roller skates. I think there's 8 of these. Yep. And since this is a very tiny die set, you can use your scraps, which I did mostly. And these are the stamps, and I use the rainbow. There. No, I think I made like 10 of these. And the flowers and the hearts that are in some of the stamps, they are clay pieces. So, and I think in all of them, as you can see, there are like those tiny jewel things, or whatever you call those bling pieces. So this is what I have to share today. So take care and see you again. Bye.